Hey everybody, thanks for checking out the vlog. My name is Jeff. The channel is Dole Whip Dad. It's the first time you've ever been here. I appreciate it. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you smash the like button. I hope you smash the subscribe button. Do all those internet things. So Gary V, if you don't know him, you should. I love him. I'm a fan. He cusses a lot. I don't love that, but none of us are perfect. I really loved what he said today. It was on his Instagram. It was a video of him talking to a young kid about the kid's an artist, a musician, and the kid was saying, I'm in a rut. Why are you in a rut? Well, I just want everything to be perfect. No, 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 that's your insecurity is what Gary said, and he's right. I think that creators, I think that employees, I think that people in general will often say, I want it to be perfect so I can't do it. You know, I feel like it's just an excuse making, and Gary Vee was saying that. And so my point in saying this isn't for me to preach about perfection and all that. It's to go check out Gary Vee's post. He says it better than I could ever say it. I believe it very much. But I think it's just that negative self-talk. If you're telling yourself you can't, you have to stop doing that. You can. There's nothing he can do, I can do, you can do. We all can do the same stuff. You know, I'm not talking about flying a plane or being a heart surgeon here. I'm talking about, you know, creating a video or creating a piece of work. Once you create it, by the way, I think you just let it go. You stop thinking it's yours and you create it and stop thinking. It's really that insecurity. And Gary Vee says it better than me. It's that insecurity that people have. Oh, I've got to make it perfect. No, you don't. You have to make it. You're supposed to make it. If you have something to say, you have a piece of art to create, make it. Don't pretend like it has to be perfect. So that's what I want to say. Check out Gary Vee's video. It's going to be way better than, he's going to say it a lot better than me. Also, I want to thank you guys. My gosh, this daily vlog, it's not even a week old or whatever. If you don't count November, December, of course, it's not even a week old. And I'm really enjoying it. The comments are amazing. And I want to say thank you. I think once a week I might do this. Just say thank you and express my gratitude for some of these comments. Let's go do that right now. Here are some of the best comments from this past week. I love you guys for watching. I love you guys for commenting, liking, sharing, all those things, but you're making me feel good about this. I hope you're getting something out of it. I'm getting something out of it. I mean, I'm doing it for me, I gotta be honest, but if you're liking it too, that makes me happy. Without further ado, here are some of my favorite comments from this week. Thank you guys so much. Love ya. See you soon. From Park Hopping Mad, great message, dude. That was a beautiful clip of the train too. Speaking of Vision 2020, we dig your shades. Seriously though, thank you for encouraging us all to go for it. Thank you so much for that. I can't tell you how much that makes my day. From Fiona and Scott's Adventures, solid advice as always, Jeff. Love your positivity and outlook on life. Looking forward to seeing what this year brings for you. Thanks, guys. Let us know what we can do to support you from our happy place. Wow, thanks. And a lot. Just keep watching. Thanks, guys. Love the simplicity. Thanks, guys, from A Disney Life for Me. From Alana, love Vision 2020. And yay for Maximus. Reagan's extremely happy face was just the cutest from Pirate Princess Red. From Walto Grams, what a wonderful thing to do. Another great inspirational video, friend. This has been a wonderful series thus far from ATJH Travels. And Megan from Mickey's Magic says, I'm loving these vlogs. I am too, and I'm loving all of you guys. Thank you so much for the sweet comments. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of your day watching my silliness on my vlogs. It means a lot to me. Hope you're enjoying it. I really appreciate the comments. I love you guys. Have the best day ever. Go do something awesome. All right, that's it. See you later.